Hey everyone! Today in this video, we will discuss how you can use our ODBC driver to connect three popular third-party tools, Tableau, Excel, and Power BI, to your Postgres database. If you haven't installed the driver or configured a DSN yet, visit the driver documentation on our website for detailed instructions. Otherwise, you're all set for connecting and importing data from a Postgres database into the third-party tool. Run Power BI and click Get Data. Choose the Other category in the list of data sources, and then choose ODBC. Expand the list of data source names and locate the DSN that you've configured. I'll use Devart Postgres driver, but you can also use the official Postgres ODBC driver, though it hasn't been officially verified for compatibility with many third-party tools. For some drivers, including Postgres driver, Power BI will prompt you to enter your username and password. Click Connect. Now you see the structure of your Postgres database and preview data in database objects, i.e. tables. To load the data into Power BI for further business analysis, select a table and click Load. Simple as that. Next up, Excel. I'll be using Excel's Get and Transform tool to connect to Postgres from Excel with ODBC driver. Click Data in Excel, then expand the Get Data dropdown. Choose from Other Sources, then from ODBC. In the Connection dialog, choose your data source name. If you haven't created a DSN yet, you can expand the Advanced options and enter the connection string for your data source. Additionally, you can enter a SQL statement that will be executed right after establishing a connection to the data source. In the window that appears, select the table you want to retrieve data from and click Load. The data will be imported into the spreadsheet. The last tool that I'll connect to Postgres in this video will be Tableau. Open Tableau and click More in the Connect menu. Choose Other Databases ODBC. Expand the DSN list and choose the DSN that you've created for Postgres driver. Hit Connect. After a successful connection, click Sign In. Enter the database schema in the corresponding field. Now you can see the list of all tables you have access to in the Postgres database by clicking on the magnifying glass. Drag and drop the table name to the area where it says Drag Tables Here to retrieve data, or click New Custom SQL to write a SQL query that will select only specific data from the table. Hit Update Now to retrieve and display the data. Devart offers ODBC drivers for a host of databases and cloud applications that you can access from various IDEs and BI and ETL tools. Visit devart.com for more information.